Hi, I'm Rich Tortora. I'm here with Langston's James Cox, and just talk a little bit about the Lion defense and what you guys are planning on doing this year.
This year, we're planning on being a top-ranked defense. We got a lot of new guys coming in, but not freshmen, transfers, so we're looking to hit the ground running once fall camp comes.
What did it take for you guys to win the inaugural Sooner Athletic Conference championship?
A lot of hard work and a lot of mental toughness, because we went through a lot of stuff that people didn't see. We had a lot of things going on in the media this year, and just for us to just stick as the brotherhood and stay mentally tough, it helped us on the field.
Who are some of the other defensive teammates of yours that we're going to start hearing about?
Craig Evans. We got a new guy from UCO named Pogai, and you'll see Twan. And you will see Justin Wade.
Talk about the experience that you and your teammates have had this week here at the Sooner Athletic Conference Media Day.
It's been amazing. You know, we see this stuff on TV with, like, the Big 12 and SEC, and it just, for be able to do it, it's a blessing. You know, God lets us know that it's no matter where you're at, you can still get the same publicity. So I appreciate you guys for having us.
All right, that was James Cox from Langston.